Years before, when I started as a fresher, I was working on electrical project, and one of the HSC manager asked me on which electrical area I'm working. I don't know what to say that time. Hello friends, today we will be going to discuss about a very important topic, which is electrical area classification. So you might be thinking, to whom it is useful? Yes, of course it is useful for all safety officers who are working on projects like the substation projects or the construction works which involves overhead electrical lines. So whenever you work in electrical scenarios, you have to make sure that you know this information. It is very vital information for all safety professionals when they work in electrical scenarios or something which is related to the electrical installations, electrical wires, cables and all. So we will be seeing today what is the area, how we can classify the areas, the electrical areas, on what basis. So the basis for this classification is voltage. We will be considering the voltage level on which they will be working. So for each area there will be a range of voltage, and this area will be classified based on this voltage. So let us get into the different classifications.
So the first area is class 1 division 1, where the voltage will be above 650 volt in this area. The second area will be the class 1 division 2 area, where it will be between 250 and 650 volt. So the point is, if you are working on a 350 or 450 volt system, so this value is between 250 to 650 range. So obviously you will be working on class 1 division 2 electrical area. You have to answer if someone asks you. And finally, the last area will be the unclassified area, which will be less than 250 volt. So friends, I hope you liked today's video. Don't forget to subscribe and share our channel with your other friends.